Hey YouTube, Rob here with Rob's Repair. Today we're gonna bring back life to this old ball peen hammer that I found. I found it in a dumpster and I thought it was pretty cool because it's really big and I don't have a big ball peen hammer like this. So I wanna fix it up and get it so it's in good usable condition. I'm gonna be using the tools that I have on hand. I don't have a lot of real fancy sanders and stuff like that. So let's get started. So I'm pretty happy with the way that turned out. I got both ends shined up pretty good. The rest of it I sanded down, but I didn't go too crazy because I like the look of the casting marks, and I didn't want to take off the Snap-on logo or the 48 ounce logo on the other side. So next we'll start making a handle. A local guy that cuts wood hooked me up with this piece of locust, so we're going to try to make a handle out of this. I want my grain to be straight, parallel with the hammer head, so I'll mark that and then we'll start cutting it down. So this part of the project was really time consuming. I don't have a wood lathe. I think if I had one, it would make my life a lot easier to turn this handle and shave it down to where it needs to be. But I got a utility knife and I got a little wood rasp and I just kind of made it happen. I was able to get it whittled down enough and it was a pretty good fit for the hammer head. I was able to pound the hammer head on. Then I'm going to finish carving the rest of the handle with the utility knife and probably just a palm sander to finish it off. And we'll go from there.
Thank you.
So there we go. The handle's finally done. I'm happy with the way it turned out. It's smooth. It's nice and straight. I like the feel of it. And I'm pretty happy with the way the head turned out too. This is going to be a good hammer for me to use in my shop. I'll get a little linseed oil on this handle to seal it up. And I still got to put a metal wedge in the top and we'll be good to go. Well, thanks everybody for watching. I hope you enjoyed the video. This is my first YouTube video, so like, subscribe, all that good stuff. I hope to put out more content in the near future. So we'll see you next time.